Hi, I'm Tamara Day, and we're here at IMCAR Studio One, Ixtian.
Hi, Ixtian from the Sick Leaves.
Yeah, we're jumping on stage together tonight, doing a little off-the-cuff performance. One rehearsal last night, and I'm very excited. It's sounding really sick, so.
It's a song from the new album. Like, when I heard we were going to do Studio One, I just had an idea. Like, I wanted someone who can really sing well to do it with us, you know. And, like, do like a nice collaboration with, like, another artist as well. The first name that popped up was obviously Tamara, and she was kind enough to say, let's do it. It's all going
to
be cool.
Well, I was keen to jump on stage because we've been chatting on Facebook as well, because I really dig his album. The style, his rock and roll style. You'd send a few compliments my way for Twister.
I've been a huge fan of Flash Republic since they started, you know, and like, especially Twister, like the video and the song itself, and the whole vibe, the whole band, and the whole vibe, and the whole idea behind it. So, yeah.
Bound to end up on the stage together. This is the moment.
Once off, never to be repeated. Maybe. Magic and gutter, right?
Never working with that bitch again. Flash Republic have been in the studio for the last 6 months, and we're about a week away from finishing with our new album. It's dropping in September. We're shooting the music video for the first single in the next 2 weeks. It's a lot more organic. It's very rock and roll. You guys are gonna love it. Yeah, we're gonna do a couple of launch parties in September, but you're gonna see it all over the place, so watch the space.
Sick Leaves wise, just writing new songs at the moment. Obviously the album has been out for a while, since March this year, and it's been doing well. Like, we had some rad reviews and stuff, and doing some more shows later in the year, so check on MySpace, Facebook. The show's coming up, and more anything about the Sick Leaves.
If you're passionate about going into the music industry, whether you're a vocalist or whether you're playing an instrument, just, you know, stay focused on your passion and study your craft, like, put your energy and your time into your instrument, whether it's a guitar or a voice. Study your craft and the results.
The same thing as Tamara said, you know, it's all about practice and knowing what you're doing. Like, that's the biggest thing. I think a lot of people start off and they don't really have that sort of. And the other thing is just keep going, you know, like, follow the same thing, follow your heart. Like, don't listen to what other people say to you if they say, like, you have to stop or no good. Like, if you really believe in it, just go for it. For me, the most interesting thing we did this year, or that happened to me, that I just lost my ass off, was we were playing our launch for the new album, and we were playing into a jam, and the bassist lost his spectacles. And for a moment, when I looked at his face, it was just total consternation, like, what to do next? Should I look for his glasses, or should he continue playing? Luckily, he continued playing, but, like, just the look on his face was just, like, priceless.
Oh, I had an interesting one. I've just thought. We got booked to play a gig in Zimbabwe. I was in the process of moving house, and I wasn't staying in my old place anymore, but a lot of my stuff was there, and I knew my passport was there somewhere. It could have been in two places, either like under my, on this bookshelf or under this table in the center of my lounge. But I knew it was there. And there had been some people like coming in and out of my house and doing work and that kind of thing. But let's just say I lost it. And the day before we had to leave, I was without a passport. And I was in big trouble with the rest of the band. They were not happy with me. With a bit of begging and pleading and a few favors, we managed to get a passport literally the day before we went. And I was on that plane. And then the gig got rained out. Wow. All the equipment was ruined. We played some kind of weird acoustic set, which they loved. But we got booked to go back.
They love us there. Awesome.
Zimbabwe. So aside from this rocking gig that I have with the Sick Leaves tonight on IMCAR Studio One, you can also catch us with Flash Republic at Orpi Corpi coming up. We're really looking forward to that gig because we're going to be debuting some of the new tracks of the new album, so don't miss it. Further than that, if you want to catch us, check out our website, www.theflashrepublic.com. We're rebranding the whole website and the whole package, so that's coming soon, and of course Facebook, and please come and follow us on Twitter, because I'm tweeting away. Where the hell are you guys?
Mine's going to be much shorter, because we've got to hit the stage. But the one thing I want to show you guys is, like, if you want to be a real rock star, you need this haircut here.
Oh,
I do.
Yeah!
Like, this is the way to go. If you want to do it, don't do this. This is not so rock and roll. This is the shit.
Yeah, dude.
Apart from that, Sick Leaves, MK Studio One, thanks for the opportunity. Take care. Cheers.
Thank you.